Police have seized supercars, cash and drugs in raids on an alleged steroid trafficking ring. Detectives made their move late today, targeting three properties in Melbourne's north.
A rare $800,000 Bathurst supercar, one of just 500 ever made, among 17 luxury vehicles uncovered in Melbourne's north as police pounced on the accused mastermind of a major crime syndicate. Detectives seized $950,000 in cash, a Bentley, a Porsche, two Lamborghinis and a Corvette from the Somerton factory. Millions of dollars worth of muscle cars they'll allege were purchased with the proceeds of crime.
We executed three search warrants. We're pretty confident we'll make a significant difference as a result of what we did today.
Among the raids, detectives also stormed a business at Moonee Ponds, seizing a haul of growth hormones, peptides and steroids.
We located the large quantity of prescription drugs and drugs of dependence, mostly associated with anti-aging and bodybuilding industry.
The result of a five-month investigation into multiple organised crime figures, police say they're selling prescription medication under the table without proper licences and pocketing the cash. A 54-year-old man connected to both properties was arrested and charged with multiple drug trafficking offences. He'll face court at a later date. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.